This is an adjustable fullering jig. I use this mostly for necking down pipe to make candle holders, or recently to make a little Halloween pumpkin. This just drops into the hardy hole of the anvil, and I have a wedge that I can put in this U-shaped hardy shank here, and that makes it much more secure. I don't always put the wedge in, but if I'm going to be using it for a long term, I do, and it's good and solid on the anvil then. By removing the bolt, you can change the position of the arm.